Welcome back to Lakeisha Loves to Plan. Today is day one of my vlogmas. I am deciding to show you a little bit behind the scenes of my life. I know you are used to planning and I know you're here for planning, but I am the planner behind the planning, so hopefully you will enjoy this series too. So today I am just coming from doing a couple runs for my nonprofit. I have a nonprofit called the Christmas Experience Incorporated, where we help children in need and their families, and we give out more than just toys. We do toys, Christmas trees, decorations for those Christmas trees, and turkeys for dinner. And our mission and vision is to ensure that children have a joyous Christmas and families are relieved of their financial burden, just so they can enjoy the holidays in hopes that one day children who receive the Christmas experience will grow up and pay it forward, remembering what we did for their family. So it is a blessing. It's a local organization, so we have a lot of local people who help us. So I just came back from picking up turkeys. We get turkey donations from a church, a local church, for the family. So I just picked up the turkeys, and I just went to go pick up a free sweet potato pie, and it's in the back seat. I wish I had it so I could show it to you. It's so good. It smells so good. But from a local real estate agency that is helping us collect toys for the family. So it's been a very good day, and now I am rushing home to go grocery shopping. So comment below if you understand, like, when you're running errands, how you have to be on like that strict time schedule and really get things done. It's like I'm always racing against the clock. And sometimes I have like little breaks where I can just chill and watch a good Christmas movie. And then, but most of the times I don't. But that's okay, because, you know, that's how I formulated my life. And I made a promise to myself a long time ago that I would live life to the fullest I can and really do what I believe God has me to do on this earth. So this nonprofit is one of them. Of course, raising my kids and being a wife is another. The work I do for my job, I also work for a nonprofit, so that's very meaningful as well. So, you know, just living life. And I do not like the glare of the sun. It's like it's highlighting right here. I don't know what that's about. But anywho, I gotta think of what else do I have to do. So, I have a dilemma, y'all. My husband's birthday is December 11th, my son's is December 14th, and my mom's is December 18th. And guess what? I don't know what I'm getting any of them for Christmas, okay? I have no idea. Like, can y'all please put some comments below and tell me what's some good things, what's trending? I can tell you what they like. My husband, he loves technology, and he said he wanted a Peloton bike. I was like, no, because that thing is like $2,000 and you don't even exercise. So what are you talking about? But I'll probably get it for him one day when I'm like, when I get like a sizable raise on my job. But it's not happening this Christmas. I can get a regular bike and like stick some letters on it to say Peloton. He would kill me if I did that. And then my son, he's into technology too. I already know what he wants. He's always purchasing like hats and pants or whatever for his little video game. So I know he wants like a gift card, but I don't know what else he would want other than that. And then my mom, oh, I know what she wants. She always wants money. So I'll just cash app her some stuff. So take my mom off your list. Take my mom. Mama, I'm just going to cash app her some money because my mom, for Christmas, birthday, everything, she just want money. But anyway, that's that. And what else do I have to do? I have to send out my Christmas card. So I'm also part of a international Christmas card exchange group. If you ever want to join this group, it's a really cool Christmas site. If you really love Christmas like me, you'll love this site too. It's called MyMerryChristmas.com. And you can join the site for just like $10 or I don't know how it works. But I paid like $33 for lifetime access to this site. And so there's a group of people on there that loves Christmas. And they do all kinds of exchanges. They do ornament exchanges and they do card exchanges. One year they did a Christmas stocking exchange. So I'm doing the international exchange. So I had to go to Walmart and get like tons of cards, and I put most of the cards together. So it's just about me getting to the post office to send those cards out, because I feel guilty because I've already been receiving cards from people and I'm like, my cards are coming, they're coming. And the reason why they're going out so late is because I had to do my chapter 2 of my dissertation. I'm also in school. Trying to get a degree in leadership, and that's another thing that I really like. I really like studying and enacting leadership. So I just finished writing chapter 2 of my dissertation, which was extremely hard. But let me tell you something. If you think about getting your doctorate, just think real long and hard, because it is a really big commitment. It's like you're getting your bachelor's degree. If you remember getting your bachelor's degree, you had to stay in one school for 4 entire years and deal with a lot of stuff. Like, it's the same all over again, except it's on a, like, a more grown up one. It's on another level, because now you have your family, your kids. I need to get over on this. You have your family, your kids, and your job, and your, for me, my nonprofit. You just have so many other things you're doing that it becomes hard to stay super focused. And when you get to this point when you're writing your dissertation, you have to be focused, y'all. So I just finished writing chapter 2, and it was hard, but I did it. And now that's what I need to do. Okay, when I get off this thing with y'all, I'm gonna have to go call up my school, because I need to register for spring. I have to take another course in the spring, and I have to take my comps. And comps is a test of everything you learned in your classes that proves you're ready to move on to the statistical analysis of your dissertation. So I'm working on that now. So I don't even know how I do it, y'all. It's just the grace of God. Yes, I do. I plan. Hello. So I'm a planner, and planning really helps me out with that. And I don't really get motivated all the time from planning, so it's my planner sisters and my good friends that are not planners, but they think they're not planners, but they really are, who help encourage me, and my family encourages me, and all my friends, they encourage me. So that encouragement plus planning equals getting it done, honey, okay? All right, so enough rambling. I will be like talking to you guys like every day for the next 12 days. Well, so I'm breaking it up. So you guys tell me what you want to see. Like, I was thinking about doing some Christmas DIYs and vlogs, like interchanging them. Or would you just want to see my life, like straight vlogging for 12 days? So let me know what you want me to do. Alright. Oh, I'm so glad the sun glare has gone off my face. So, anyway, y'all, thanks for hanging around and hanging with your girl, Lakeisha. You know, I love all of my lovely planner friends. And even if you don't plan, you're still a planner friend, because guess what? You're watching my videos. So, you watch this video, you're a planner. You watch my channel, you're a planner. So all my Planner friends, just thank you so much for your support and always coming to see how I do my layouts. Shout out to everybody who have given me any positive feedback around my layouts. I so appreciate it. That is motivating, honey. And I guess until tomorrow, y'all, I will see you later. Enjoy your day.